Taar, I hear you're planning on leaving the village. At a time like this, are you mad?
I have no fear of any Morden.
Morden are the least of your worries. There's a monster lurking in the forest.
The Haku beast? Come, Ariane, that creature never existed.
That's what everyone says. All I know is that it nearly killed us.
Are you sure you know what you're talking about?
Listen, Katral and I were in the woods several weeks ago when we stumbled across its lair. I saw it. Teeth like blades, horrible eyes that pierced right through you. It was terrifying. And it pursued us right to the town gates. We're lucky to be alive.
Ariane, the jungle heat has got the better of you. Do you really expect me to believe such a wild tale?
Why won't you believe me?
I will look into this, but only to prove you wrong, Ariane. For your own sake.
They say it serves the Haku. It lives in a magical cave and it will destroy anyone that trespasses onto Haku's sacred ground. It's such a vile beast that the Haku must sacrifice a living being just to call it up. They use a magical ceremonial blade to do the deed. And as soon as they call the beast, even they must flee because it will kill everything in sight.
That sounds like the foolishness of a mind too easily swayed by a child's tale.
Wait, there's more. There's only one way to kill the beast. By using a blade blessed with the magic of the ones who command it. The Haku.
Ariane, you are living needlessly in fear. I will find this lair and reassure you that there is no such beast.
You will know the truth, but by then it will be too late. It will kill you.
It will do no such thing. And besides, there is nothing I like better than learning the truth.
You cannot approach the beast's lair unprotected. If you hope to defeat it, you must first equip yourself with a magical Haku blade. The infidels have many camps in the northern jungle. I have heard their foul drums beating every night. Surely you will be able to find one of their blades in the ritual camps. I know of at least one ritual camp far to the north, near the river.
I will go, Ariane, but I seriously doubt I'm going to find either blade or monster.
Safe travels.
Be warned, rumors and half-truths travel like wildfire through these woods.
Thank you.
And Taar, must you move so slowly?
I'm coming. Those sisters need our help. But will we be able to do anything?
Who knows?
They must be suffering greatly.
Perhaps. On the other hand, they might be getting a kick out of becoming murderous savages.
Daru, how can you say such a thing?
Obviously, when they turn, they seem to take pleasure in attacking anything that moves. Maybe they're having a great time.
Daru, you think this is all just a tremendous adventure, but those sisters' lives are in our hands.
Yes, yes, I know. No need to be a wet blanket. Let's be off!
Thank you. Thank you. are likely to be attacked by many gnoll beasts while the rift is open. Know also that if a Morden Growl mage should locate us, you will have to prevent him from interfering. See that I remain undisturbed through it all. Went much more smoothly than I had anticipated. I will send this direwolf to the Irulan pet shop immediately. See you back at town.
My metallurgy. Greetings.
Greetings, friend.
Welcome to Burnup. Greetings. Would you like an item enchanted today? Or perhaps you have found some of the ingredients for myself. Wonderful. These look to be in perfect condition. Here you are. One vial of Lumilla's salve.
Well? Did you do it? Did you kill the beast?
We killed something in the forest.
Did it have teeth like blades?
Yes. Yes, it did.
And piercing eyes?
I suppose you could say that.
And a savage soul?
It was quite aggressive, yes. It was also less than 2 feet tall. I took its head to show you.
That's it! Ah! It looks scary, even dead.
Ariane, you described it as a big, vicious monster.
I never said it was big. Just terrifying. Thank you for killing it.
Ariane, I don't think I'll ever speak to you again, for as long as I live.
Taar, don't be angry with me. Please, take this with my gratitude.
I've learned my lesson. From now on, I'll let people believe any foolishness they like.
I am grateful for your help. Of all the creatures I have dealt with, the dire wolf is by far the most ferocious. It will take great effort to train him, but then it will make a superior ally. Ah, you have returned. I have a fresh stock of dire wolves in addition to my other pets, if you are interested.
Please take your time, bruh.